illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Jerim, transform! Judgment has been dealt! Taken out already! Rico is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Aerial Ace hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Bastiodon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Flareon is sent out. The move fails. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Hit by lava plume! It went down! Nidoqueen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nidoqueen starts to attack. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Bastiodon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense! Bastiodon desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take him! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Ouch, it was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Ice beam hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Dialga is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. That's a hit this time. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't move. The move fails. Delcatty restored its health. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Dialga woke up. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. That hurt. It hits. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Dialga starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It couldn't take it. It's down. Gorobis is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its defense rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Gorobits desperately holds on. Gorobits starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. But this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.